welcome to another video. So this time, nasa La Union tayo and we have checked in here at San Juan Surf Resort. Medyo gloomy today yung weather. So actually, on the way dito, maulan-ulan. Kanina medyo maaraw, pero ngayon, gloomy na ulit siya. So this is the resort. Ayan yung parang restaurant nila dyan. Surf shop. And then ito yung sea buds ata. So parang mga, parang bowls. I don't know how you call that, pero yan. Smoothies and all. And then ito, direct access sa beach. So medyo malakas yung waves ngayon. So meron sila dyan dedicated mga tables, mga parang beach beds. We will be staying here for 3 days. And 2 nights. Mga kasama ko dito, cousins ko. So, may cousin ako na bumalik or umuwi from Australia. So, ayun. Request niya na maglalaunyon kami. So, ayan. That's why we're here. Pakita ko pala. So, ito pala yung price list. So, i-insert ko na lang yung clip nung nakuha ko kanina. So, madami silang rooms available here. Merong mga for 2, for 4, for 8. So, ayun, madami. Check out nyo na lang din yung Facebook nila and their website. And very responsive sila sa emails and sa calls and sa texts.
Hi!
Hello! Hi, Sander!
Hi!
Bakit si Sander?
My friends are excited to see you on my vlogs.
Really?
Yeah, they said you were natural in front of the camera.
Like your Nerf gun. Is that
Nerf? No. Water gun. Like this lang, stand lang. Do not. Oh, like that lang. The water is too, the waves are too big. Here lang. No, we cannot. Here, we're in the water.
We're not in the water.
The waves are too big, eh. Okay. 1, 2, 3. So, ayan yung order ko. For their menu, isa-scan mo lang yung QR code. Tapos ibigay mo dito yung order. Na hindi pa namin nakakainan before nung nagpunta kami dito sa La Union. So, mukhang madaming kainan dito eh. So, let's see. So, ito yung
good pa dito. So, ayan. Ayan. May chicken. Ooh, oysters. Drinks.
Parang malaki pala siyang food court. Ayun, so paikot-ikot lang siya. Tapos may mga stalls ng mga kakainan. Ganun. And then dito din yung La Cantina by Kermit. Palagi ko siya nakikita sa TikTok. So, feeling ko doon kami. Pero yun yung isa sa mga sikat dito na kanina. Baba lang siya ng Rada o katabi lang siya ng Rada Hostel. Kami-kami lang ibang cousins kasi yung iba mas maaga nagising tapos kumain na sila. Yung silong, ayan siya, tapat lang siya nung 7-Eleven dito sa LU. Ito yung menu nila dito. Very affordable and I think one of the cheapest places you can eat around the main beach in LU. So, umorder na kami dito sa Silo for 30. Kala mo naman,
Monsay.
Yun yung?
Hindi ka. Never ko pa talaga yung Monsay.
Girl, kinakompleto mo ba yung calendar? May schedule, kaya take it na yung one. So, dito muna sa sagutin. So, gagawin namin today. Ano ba gagawin natin?
And after this, El Union.
Magko-coffee sa El Union. Tapos, magsiswim. Pinag-iisipan nila kung magsiserv sila. Ako hindi talaga. No can do. Next time na lang. Kasi for sure, babalik din ako dito. Afternoon, lunch. Late lunch kasi parang medyo brunch na to. Afternoon, balak namin yung slow today. We will try to get there as early as possible kasi sobrang daming tao lalo na Saturday ngayon. So, yung tables medyo mahirap. So, usually mga 4-ish may mga tables pa available. Pero pag patak ng 5 PM, dun yung parang medyo mahirap ka na makakuha ng tables. So, hopefully, mamaya, makakuha kami ng tables. From 7-Eleven, actually kaya lang siyang lakarin. Dire-diretso lang siya along the main road. Para siyang isang malaking establishment. Mag-walk ka na parang paloob. Yung first establishment from there is actually El Union. So, yun. We'll have some coffee.
Ayan. So, ito yung road na nilalakaran namin. Ayan. Hi, Renzo! Tahiya bigla. Yan, pag nakita niyo yung Great Northwest, dyan yung El Union. So, pasok lang kayo dyan. The first shop that you see is El Union.
What's that? lang about life. Si Renzo yung kausap ko. Kanya-kanya kami top. Picture sessions ulit sila. Wow! Ganda naman.
So, ito yung Great Northwest sa loob niya. Pag pumasok ka pa, so madami yung kanilang dito. And then, meron pa dito ang second floor. So, nandun yung permit. And, ayan. So, ito yung sapong chicken. Sikat din yan dito sa LU. Then ito, Japanese yan, nakainan. May mga sushi, ganoon, sashimi. Masarap dyan, natry ko na. Ayan, then here is the beach.
We are just going to walk around. Gusto nila mag-swim. So, hahanap na kami ng spot.
This is the LU beach ng January. Medyo madaming tao pero not like before nung nag-LU kami last year. So nag-LU ako last year, twice siguro. So dami pa rin tao noon. That was around June, July. So lakad kami dun sa may San Juan Surf kasi may parang beach bed sila dun. If may available pa dun kami. Pero sila kasi mag-beach. Ako mag-chill lang ako.
Hey! Sila ate, nandun sa Kapsat. Chill lang kami dito sa Tapat. And ito yung resort namin.
So after namin nag-beach, nag-wash up na ako. As in, totally ego. Then, actually, ngayon, maulan, medyo umaambon. The original plan was to go to Flotsam, pero I don't know kung lumakas pa to. Negative, kasi maputik. So, ngayon, hanap ko yung room nila ate para lang kamustahin sila.
Tate, what are you doing?
Come on.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Vlogging?
Of course.
Sign with.
How was your afternoon?
Great. We went to the beach.
To the what?
Beach.
Beach.
What's the name of the beach?
Wow, nice view.
We went to the beach there.
Yeah.
It's very fun. I'm X. You're first. I'm second.
Ako muna?
Yes, you're first.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Dati yan na siya.
Gusto daw niya kung sumali sa vlog. Sander versus
Vika. Okay,
does she know? Does she know how to play? Okay, sige. I'll guide Vika. Go.
Okay.
There? Okay. This one here, Vika. Here. Here. Yes, yes.
We,
there.
We both.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Sige, kuya. The secret para makakuha ng table dito. We got the whole table here. Nasa pinakadulo. Then, they also have yung mga drinks mo, beer, ganon, beer dito. And then,
yun naman yung kitchen area. Then, may menu sila for the drinks sa mga cocktails. Pero pwede kang mag-order ng off the menu. So, I got the amoretto. That's 350 pesos. Umulan pala kanina ng matagal. Siguro mga 1.5 hours umulan. So, tinanggal nila yung mats. Pero ngayon, binabalik na nila kasi tumila na. Pero, usually, kapag mga 5 o'clock, puno na talaga to. Pero now, it's 6:48 na. Pero, ayan. Set up sila. Hey, good morning. It is day 3, the last day. Check out na. Grabe kagabi. Hindi na kayang mag-vlog. And late na kami nagising lahat kasi nga sobrang deads na kami kagabi. It's time to go out and check out this room. So ito pala yung room, no? Hindi ko na napakita talaga. So 2 beds. Ganyan. And messy na siya. And then you have TV, ref, and closet. Yun na yun. Then that's the beach na doon sa dulo. Iba yung vibe niya dito. Open lang siya para siyang warehouse na ginawang restaurant. This is their food. So mga around 200 to 250 yung food nila. How's the food?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.